I don't know if this is allowed, but I'm gonna pay for it.
So during our 21-day social freedom challenge, one of our guys was just standing around in a shop, just eating a sandwich in front of people, like in the store.
So this is a nice, easy one, and it's something I've been doing almost all my life, probably since I was 6 or 7. This is something I picked up from my father, actually. It's called grocery dining. So I want you to walk into a store, have the money to pay for the thing that you're gonna buy, and then just start eating. It's not stealing as long as you're paying for it, but it's funny to see other people's reactions and just how closed up people are to that sort of thing, and how much it makes other people uncomfortable for no reason at all. So go out there, exercise your social freedom.
Pushing your comfort zones, it makes you free, believe me. But this is really funny. He basically got yelled at by a lady because he was just doing his thing, and he was filming in the shop and not wearing a mask, and he got yelled at. And it's really funny. It just made me laugh what the woman said.
I don't know if this is allowed, but I'm just gonna do it anyway.
So how do you feel right now?
I kind of feel that I would be doing something wrong.
Yeah?
It's okay.
Ihmisenä olemisesta.
Kuule, sinä et ole ihminen, ihmisenä olemista. Sinä olet levittäjä, taudin levittäjä ja rällästäjä.
No niin, ja kiitos sitten taas ei huudella muille asiakkaille jälleen kerran. Kiitos!
You spread disease. You're not human. You're not a human.
Anyway. You can see that people being in a fear vibration and brainwashed by certain propaganda that's on the media, which absolutely is not true, makes for entertaining videos and situations, doesn't it? So let's just enjoy that. And all you beings who want to be a little bit more free, a little bit more heart connected, want to make more friends, want to get more dates, I highly suggest you take a look at our 21-day social freedom challenge. Ooh, people are having a good time. They're opening up their comfort zones. They're meeting some really interesting new people. Just saying. You could click the link in the thingy-majiggy. Just saying.